Hi, welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. I'm Chris Edwards. Let's have a look at some of the new products that just arrived at the warehouse. First up, shoe I really, really like. This is the ASICS Gel Resolution 3, third version of this shoe. Actually play tested a bunch of prototypes of this shoe, and I've worn both the previous versions of the Gel Res, so this shoe is very close to my heart. I really like the performance of this one out on the court. And ASICS have really beefed up this, both the support and the speed in this shoe, so you have a great supportive feature around here and the heel, and this TPU heel cup really just locks your foot in at the back of the short shoe, makes it very, very stable, really does protect you ankles against rollover and just really locks in the rear of the shoe. And then as you move to the front of the shoe, they've really reduced the weight. There's a nice mesh underlay here that extends through the tongue, so you get great flexion through the vamp of the shoe, plus dynamite breathability right up there. And then we have these aggressive toe protection pieces coming up from the upper right there to support the, you know, the foot, lock it in, and also increase durability right there. Dynamite gel cushioning throughout, so you just get superbly comfortable ride. And then we have that AHR durability guaranteed outsole right there. And that's the black yellow colorway, very aggressive cosmetic on that one. And then we have that same shoe, the Gel Resolution 3, in a much more conservative, clean classic styling right here for the player who prefers a predominantly white tennis shoe. So there it is in an alternate color. And then I also pulled out another shoe I really like, and this is the Gel Game 3, and it's a very lightweight, very comfortable shoe. Does not have the rigidity of the Gel Res 3, so you're not going to get that stable ride from it, but it is supremely supportive, and the upper really wraps the foot and, you know, provides a really glove-like supportive ride. And again, with a huge emphasis on comfort, this is just a really, really super comfortable shoe, no breaking required, ready to go right out of the court. And you see some styling details here which tied in to the Gel Res 3. So this is the Gel Game 3 right there. It's nice, lightweight, comfortable offering. We have a new string in from Bubble. This is actually just a new gauge of their RPM Blast. This is an 18 gauge, so it's the thinnest version of that string, and that thinness of the string is going to open up the string bed in any racket, give you a little bit more bite and, you know, a little bit more livelier feel, and also great access to spin right there. And so that is their black monofilament copoly. It's a shaped string, so, you know, really does grab the ball, gives you nice access to spin. And the thinner version of the string used by Rafa Nadal right there. Speaking of Rafa, here we have him on the cover of the 2011 ATP World Tour Media Guide, so you can get all the info on the top players, got their bios in there, ton of information. So if you're a fan, you really want to follow the game closely, this is the way to do it. And then if you flip the book over, on the other side, it is the 2011 WTA Media Guide. So you can follow both tours with this one and just really find out everything you need to know about the players, their past histories, head-to-head, stuff like that. And the last item we're gonna look at is this neat little tool here. This is the string thing, and it's actually a string straightening device. So when you're playing tennis, you know, quite often the strings go all over the place when you're playing. You hit them with a bit of spin, really moves the strings around in the string bed, and, you know, and especially for female players with longer nails or older players, you know, with maybe a little bit of arthritis in their hands and stuff, it can actually be, you know, a bit of a chore moving your strings back into position. So with this little guy right here, has a couple of wheels on it, you just brace the rack, line it up, and then you run it up and down the string bed, and it's gonna push all the strings back in alignment like that. And, you know, change of ends, a couple of seconds, your strings are all lined up and you're ready to go out and play. And so that's a neat little tool that we just got in. Really, it's a no-brainer. Thanks for watching this week. Be sure to check back next week, and we'll go over more new items arriving at the warehouse.